What is the most commonly used contraceptive method worldwide?
Condoms.
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 Condoms. Nope.
Oh, pills.
Pills. The pill.
Birth control pills.
Pews.
The pill.
Yeah.
The one that you take every day.
Yeah.
It's actually not the most common.
Condoms.
Nope.
Birth control pills.
Nope.
Plan B.
Nope.
Abortion.
Abortion.
Nope.
You don't want to answer any questions about sex?
What is the most commonly used contraceptive method worldwide?
It's not condoms.
Nope.
What? Plan B.
Is it the morning pills?
What else is there? Honestly, don't know.
Oh, pull out.
Pull out method.
Pull and pray.
Some people really use that.
I don't trust people.
Don't tell me it's abstinence, yeah?
No.
Abstinence?
Nope.
I don't know. No experience.
Is there a hint?
A woman does it.
Help me out, guys.
Oh, it's like the diaphragm thing, is it?
No.
Technically, it's all of us' responsibility.
IUD.
IUD?
I would say IUD.
Do you know what it is?
No, not really.
You see that you cut off the, like you clip your ovaries?
Oh, tying the tubes.
Yes.
Oh, yes, yes.
Female sterilization, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Female sterilization?
Mm-hmm.
Really? Oh, okay, I didn't know that, yeah.
Yeah.
But like, you have to be really certain to do this before you do that.
Yeah, for sure. Men could do it too, but that's not up on there. I don't know why. How do you feel about that?
If they do it out of their own will, then I don't know. But if they're forced into it, then that's quite messed up.
The simplest contraceptive method, condoms, men feel like it's imposed on them. They tend to guilt women about it. They say, oh, it feels so much better without...
Why the females? Why?
Why
the females?
I don't know, man.
Take more responsibility, lah.
Yeah.
Because your partners, what? So equal with responsibility because you guys are both enjoying, lah.
Yeah. Hey. We're back in the studio. According to the United Nations Department of Economic and Social Affairs, female sterilization is actually the most common contraceptive method. In 2019, 219 million women relied on female sterilization, and then this is followed by the use of male condoms, IUDs, and pills, which we will talk about more. So what is female sterilization? It's basically when your fallopian tubes are cut, tied, or blocked to stop pregnancy. It is also very difficult to reverse, so some consider this a permanent decision. Male sterilization or vasectomy, similar, their tubes get blocked, twisted, cut to stop sperm entering the semen. In Singapore, it may be a bit more difficult to go through female sterilization depending on your experience, your age, your life story, what's going on down there. So the second most common, and I am a personal fan of this contraceptive method, the male condom. Why? Because men have to do it, not me. Condoms are basically a little piece of rubber that you put on top of the penis once it is erect, and it basically catches all the sperm and the semen to stop it from entering you. It also protects you from all those STIs we talked about earlier on. Thank you, male condom. Thank you, males. Now, it's not 100% effective, but it's definitely more effective than the pull-out method, which a lot of people tend to use these days. Don't know why. The IUD, or the intrauterine device, is a little T-shaped thingy that is inserted into your uterus by a doctor. Are you put under anesthesia? No. Women just gotta bear the pain of having that thing shoved on up in there. There are two types of IUDs you can get, copper or hormonal. The copper one basically kills sperm because sperm hate copper for some reason. And the hormonal one prevents pregnancy by releasing hormones into your body. Pretty cool. The fourth most popular or most common contraceptive method is the pill or the birth control pill. This is a little tiny pill, it is so, so tiny, that contains hormones that stops ovulation. You have to take this pill every day at the same time. If you are thinking about getting on the birth control pill, just know in Singapore you have to get it prescribed by a doctor and you have to be older than 16 years old. As you can tell, 3 out of 4 of the most common contraceptive methods are borne by women. So I wanna hear your thoughts on that. What do we think? Do we think men should take a bit more responsibility in, you know, sexual health and the prevention of an unwanted pregnancy? Let us know down below. But not that down below.
Stay safe.
Yeah, agreed. Stay safe, y'all.
It's exposure bias, yeah. Right? We hear people like, yeah, I gotta use a condom. Then sure, we think that condoms, right? But we don't hear that much about like, oh, female sterilization. We don't hear much about that, so we just don't think that it's so common.